look at this now. Beginning of round four.
I told you.
Oh, and a right hand by Piper.
Come on.
And
oh.
One by T. Oh, another one. T is back up.
Oh, knocked his mouth. He almost knocked his mouth. Uh-oh.
Wolf fighter so arm-weary, but Piper is firing off. T also with a right hand a moment ago. And a right by Piper. And a left.
Uh-oh. Come on, T. Your turn, T.
Roundhouse rights and left. Both men very... Oh!
Oh,
oh, what a right hand by Roddy Piper. Knocked Mr. T's mouthpiece right out.
Uh-oh.
And Piper's mouthpiece out.
Well, how much of this can they take, Vince? This is vicious.
A brutal fight. Both men so arm-weary. But moving in now. Referee trying to get between them now. Bring him back out.
Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, wait a minute. Come on.
Uh-oh.
Oh, wait a minute. I knew this was coming. I knew it. Well, why isn't Gordon Liddy, isn't he a judge?
Resorting to the wrestling. Look at this. All the men in there.
Oh, come on. Uh-oh.
We have a melee in there.
Uh-oh.
A melee going on.
Joe's got a hold of Duva.
Piper is back on his feet. Back to his corner.
Uh-oh, they can't get Joe off a cowboy there. Joe's got the cowboy.
Well, they're trying to get these fighters apart. Oh, look at that, Mr. T gets the Duva. But Piper is right back on top of him.
Ladies and gentlemen, in the fourth round, the referee stops this bout. He awards the decision as a result of a disqualification to Mr. T.
All right, there's a look at Roddy Piper. And there's no doubt Mr. Piper was bending and breaking the rules all the way through the matchup.
He asked for it. It's about time the referees gave him what he deserved.